Since its establishment in 2005, the Namfam Foundation Trust assisted in the facial reconstruction of 30 Namibian children. The operations will be done free of charge by plastic surgeon Dr. Susan Krieff, who agreed with Namfam Trust to perform such operations at no cost. Only hospital fees will be paid. The three children between 3 months and 2 years old were introduced to First Lady Penelope Fopohamba at State House today. She thanks Synergy Seminars for making a difference in the lives of the Namibian children, while calling on mothers of children with similar problems or any other form of disability to seek assistance as early as possible.
I heard that there are some parents who hide